another yoga pose that will opens up your hips and also help to stretch your knees and your ankles. So this is a seated position. So this pose will actually help the blood flow and the circulation in the pelvis. So let's see how to begin, how to start this pose. So first, have your legs straight and strengthen your spine, sit tall and have your palms relaxed by your side. And then bend your right knee and pull it towards your chest. Then pull your ankles towards your left hip crease and let the sole facing the sky. And then just bend the other leg and slide it under your right knee. And then sit tall and you can relax your palms by your side or you can center to your heart.